Hello students, the answer for the given question is option D. Trout